know you're my little favorite. Love, love, screw.
V-Kangs, we back with another fucking video. What we got for them?
We already
heard the song. What y'all thought about the song? Y'all heard it?
Was it Daddy Gotti?
Yeah, the singing shit.
It's different,
but like, it's alright.
Feel me?
Let's check out the video. I know Academics is in the video. That bitch ass nigga. And it was in, I think, PRM. Oh, Dominican Republic, one of them. God damn.
Oh!
That was OD move.
Nah,
Cole Bennett is nice, bro.
That was nice, but that was OD move.
Yeah, that's OD move, bro.
Would
that fucking bend that
look
like that?
Oh, my chest.
She got a strong ass face.
Oh, my chest.
That might see, he could go for a girl, low key.
Dead ass, bro.
Why?
No, go back. That shit dead hit him in the head. It didn't even phase this nigga. Go back a little bit. Look at the ball. It hit him in the head. His hair, nothing didn't even move. Look. Oh, he got the flag.
He got the baddies. He's singing to them.
They got the Henny.
What else? He got the Henny.
Yo.
He said that was a DR?
Yeah, I think it's a DR. Correct me if I'm wrong, though. But I think so.
Cook it up.
That's super weird, man. Look at how he just
did the rainbow.
Yo, we gotta appreciate Cole Bennett, bro.
Yeah. Yo, he
that's all Cole Bennett right there.
Why don't see what I don't be getting with the people who like people who rap and shit? Why do they upload through Worldstar? It doesn't. You should start your own platform. You know how people have their own Vevo.
Usually Cole Bennett be uploading on his channel.
But I mean, like, you should start, like, 6ix9ine should have his own shit to where he uploads his videos on, so start a platform on that.
Yeah, it don't matter. For 6ix9ine or Cole Bennett, it don't matter where they upload the video, bro. It's still going to move.
No, that's what I'm talking about. Like, it's going to move on your own
shit. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
It's yours.
I know that Worldstar either pays them.
But they still, like, Worldstar gets, like, some the money, obviously. Like,
yeah, they get signed from it. Yeah, that's I don't know why they do that.
It's the first video that I ever seen with 6ix9ine. Man, he don't got no niggas. Like,
he even said it.
He got no niggas.
It was like
he thought of his shit though.
He was like, all my five hits, I had the hood out.
Yeah.
For this video,
he throwing up his shit in there. That's a perfect
video. Oh, yeah. Why you got dust on him? All these dust on him.
Nah, he got a nigga in there. I seen it.
Huh?
He had a nigga in there. I seen it.
Oh, I saw this video on IG. I saw this video when he was giving out.
Niggas was cutting my ass when why do people cut my ass when I had my bun, like, close up? Look at this nigga. This shit is OD far.
My shit
was up like that, but it was never that far because it looks like I'm a unicorn or some shit. All right, I guess.
It was cutting your ass?
Yeah, it was cutting my ass. They're like, yo, this nigga's bun is mad far up. Like, all right.
They got the bun police.
Look, this shit's OD far.
That's crazy. He really giving out.
He wasn't hesitating too. Like, everybody who came up got 100. Like, even little kid, Matthew was running OD. 100. But, oh, that's the BMW fit? I got that in the closet, nigga. This is the BMW fit, man.
Damn, he giving out everybody
Fit.
Yeah,
I'm getting money, from the DR. They're black too. Like they look just
yeah,
like
they have mad like that.
Yeah, like they look just like us. So I don't be understanding when they're like, we're not black. We're like,
they don't jack that shit at all.
Bro. Yeah, but they're actually
black. Dark skin and shit. But they hate jacking us. They don't even want to like associate with us.
That's just crazy.
Nah, I know man people be at their own jack blackness, bro. And they black.
My skin complexion is darker.
And you know what? If you switch 100 from here to DR's money, bro, that's
Oh, that's what I'm saying, because they got the same currency. Like, what they gonna do with American cash?
That's a, they just gotta go switch it. That's like, they have, like, places where you could exchange, like, for more...
I know, $100 in Nigeria, bro? That's, like, 20K, nigga.
Yeah, that's a lot of money in DR. I don't know exactly how much, but it's gonna be a lot of money.
They just got it in his hands. They opened up. He looked just like my grandma. Not like my grandma. Hey. Jamaica flow.
I saw that video.
He got no security or nothing too.
No, he just hit the hood.
Wait, hold on. Where is his hair at?
What you mean?
Go back. His hair is longer than that, my nigga.
He got it in a bun.
No, it's not in a bun in that picture.
Did he cut it?
What you mean?
Look at his hair, nigga.
Yeah, it's longer.
His
like...
hair is down his back, my nigga.
Yeah, I think he cut it. He probably cut it then. Nah, but 6ix9ine, bro. People usually hate him, like, for the fuck shit he be doing, but you gotta give him props for that.
Yeah, facts. Give him back to his peoples.
Yeah, you gotta give him props for that.
It's like a God's plan V2.
Or, the video is fire.
Yeah, low key. After the females and shit, I threw the females out the window, and just with that, it just made, like, the song, like, better and shit. So.
Shout out 6ix9ine.
But, yo, what's the name of that shorty, though? That shit is... Hey, yo, drop that in the comments.
You think they gonna know?
Bro, they definitely ain't gonna
know. Like that's how, like, everybody
it's probably, would be probably DR know, bitches. Bro.
That's like,
I mean,
yeah, it's probably DR bitches.
She is fire.
Go to the Dominican Republic.
Yeah, I'm gonna go there one day, son.
My mom's going there.
Got it.
But, yo, what you gonna
We're gonna give y'all 5 seconds to subscribe.
Got it. Make Let sure us know.
Go ahead.
If we should do that too, we're gonna give dollars out, though.
Nah, but if you enjoyed this reaction, make sure you
facts.
You feel me? Hit the like button, you feel me? We're gonna see y'all later.
Set up fucker.